is.
Secret underwater cities. The colorful life in a coral reef. What is a coral reef? A coral reef is a huge underwater neighborhood made of tiny creatures called coral polyps. They might look like plants or rocks, but they're actually animals, and they build hard, bumpy homes out of limestone. Over time, these homes grow and grow to form giant reefs, like underwater cities. Coral reefs are full of life, with fish, sea turtles, sharks, crabs, and even sea slugs. Let's explore this colorful underwater city and discover just who calls it their home. Amazing reefs! Did you know there are reefs all over the world? One of the biggest and most famous is the Great Barrier Reef. It's off the coast of Australia, and it's so big, you can even see it from space. There's also the Coral Triangle, near countries like Indonesia and the Philippines, full of colorful sea life and amazing reefs. These reefs are homes to thousands of sea creatures, just like the ones we will meet today. The clownfish. Here's a familiar face, the clownfish. They live in sea anemones, which look like wiggly underwater flowers that live on coral reefs. The anemones keep them safe from predators, and the clownfish keeps it clean in return. Seahorses. Here's another little reef resident you might recognize, the seahorse. They're not great swimmers, so they use their curly tails to hold onto coral or seagrass so they don't float away. Seahorses love hiding in coral reefs. Their bumpy bodies and clever colors help them blend in and stay safe. The parrotfish. This is the parrotfish, with a beak that looks just like a parrot's. They nibble on algae growing on coral, helping keep the reef clean and healthy. And guess what? They even poop sand. Yep, you heard right. They poop sand. Much of the soft sand on tropical beaches comes from parrotfish. The sea turtle. Look at this graceful traveler, the sea turtle. They swim long distances across the ocean and love to rest in coral reefs. Sea turtles help by eating jellyfish and sea sponges, keeping the reef in balance. Cleaner shrimp, tiny but mighty. Meet the cleaner shrimp. They set up little cleaning stations where fish come to get a checkup. The shrimp pick off dead skin and tiny bugs, and the fish get a cleanup. What great teamwork! Reefs are in trouble. Coral reefs are beautiful, but they're in danger. Pollution, too much fishing, and warming oceans are making corals sick. When corals get too stressed, they lose their color, which is called bleaching. But there's good news, we can help. Even small actions make a big difference. We can use less plastic and put all rubbish in the bin. And by learning about nature, we can all help protect our beautiful coral reefs. When we care for the ocean, we care for the amazing life inside it. So next time you see the ocean or visit the beach, remember the coral reef. A colorful, bustling world full of life, beauty, and wonder that lies beneath the waves. See you in the next video, when we will discover even more amazing things about our world. The end.
Little Blue Wonders.